It's our home. It's the home for Africa. And we will talk tomorrow and give you feedback. We are very clear in terms of our commitment to make the AFCON a success in Cameroon. So we will talk tomorrow and give you more feedback, but I'm very confident that we will work together with the people of Cameroon, who are a proud football nation, who have made Cameroon proud and Africa proud. And I'm confident that in our meetings, both today and tomorrow, we will be able to come out of here and give the world, give Africa and give the world the confidence that we have, the commitment to our people in Cameroon, and the commitment to the development and growth of football in Africa. So we'll give you feedback tomorrow.
Thank you very much, and welcome home, like you said.
Thank you.